Hi, this is Pritham. Pranay is my younger brother. All the Abacus videos which you are seeing on our channel are taught by me. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you all for all your love and support which you have shown for our videos. I would like to make an announcement this week that we are going to start two new series. From every week from now, we are going to release a video. The first video is going to be the Doubts Explanation series. The Doubts Explanation series, where what we'll do is we'll pick up the doubts posted by you in the comment section and try to clarify them. The next series is going to be the Abacus 2.0. Abacus 2.0 will have all the videos about Abacus from scratch with a better setup. As you can see, we have the new whiteboard and we have a big Abacus. We have the lights, we have the audio setup and also good video recording tools. Hope you like it. And also, this Abacus 2.0 course will have all the assignments and lot of new stuff. And also, you'll have everything in our channel. So you needn't go anywhere else to find content. With that being said, let's get started with the Doubts Explanation series. This was asked by one of our subscribers. This sum 429879 plus 372975. This is a 6-digit plus 6-digit addition. Let's start adding right away. So we should start from the lakhs rod. Units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 1 lakh. 429879. 429879. This is our big Abacus. Hope you like this. Plus 372975. Let's add one number by one number. 3. So we do not have enough bits at the lower end. So make use of small friends concept. As you know, in small friends, 3's friend is 2, right? If you have any doubts, please go and watch my small friends video. Add the boss, 5, less the friend, 2. Next, 7. 7 we can add directly because we have enough bits on this rod. Next, we have 2. We cannot add 2 directly on this rod as this rod is completely occupied. We need to make use of big friends concept because even 5, the small boss, is also occupied. In big friends, 2's friend is 8. The statement is, add the boss 10, less the friend 8. So we can see that even the 10,000 rod is also occupied. Let's do this. We need to make double shifts. That is, add the boss 10. We have to add 10 here, but as we do not have any beads here, we'll go to the next bead, next rod, sorry. Add the boss 10, I've added the boss 10 and less the friend 8, right? Next, add 9. We have to add 9 on the hundreds rod. We cannot add 9 directly. We have only 1 bit at the lower end. So make use of big friends concept. Add the boss 10, less 9's friend 1. Next, 7. We have only 2 bits at the lower end. We cannot add 7 directly. And also 5 is occupied. Make use of lazy friends concept. Add the boss 10, less the friend 3. Because 7's friend is 3. We cannot subtract 3 from the lower end as we have only 2 bits. So make use of small friends concept here to subtract 3, right? Less the friend 5, add the friend 2. Next, add 5. 9 plus 5. So 5 friend is 5. We cannot add 5 directly as this rod is completely occupied. So let's use big friends concept. We have to add 1 here, right? And subtract 5, which is 5's friend from the units rod. We got the answer as 802854. Let me write it here. 802854. Hope this clears your doubt. Let's go on to next doubt, next problem. 9999 plus 879. This is a good question actually. This includes a lot of multiple shifts. 879. So we are adding a 4-digit number with a 3-digit number. 3-digit number means we have to add from the hundreds rod, right? We have to add 8 on the hundreds rod. We do not have enough bits at the lower end. So make use of big friends concept. 8's friend is 2, right? Add the boss 10. We cannot add 10 directly on this rod. So make use of the next rod, right? Remove all the bits here and add 10 on thousands rod. This is 10,000 rod, sorry. And less 8's friend 2. Next, add 7. Add the boss 10, less 7's friend 3. 9. at the boss 10 less 9's friend 1. 10878. And this kind of sums, kids generally make mistakes. So make sure that you practice sums of this sort more often. This kind of sums involve multiple shifts. If you are confused about this, I'll make a video on it in our future series, which is Abacus 2.0. We have 44 plus 90 as our next sum raised by one of our viewers. 44, I've placed 44 plus 90. This is simple. We use big friends concept here because we cannot add 9 directly on the 10's rod. At the boss 10, as you know, in big friends, 9's friend is 1, right? Subtract 9's friend 1. We got the answer as 134. This was simple. 134, right? Hope this is clear. 946 minus 48 is our next sum. I think this includes lazy friends. Let's see. 946 minus 48, right? 3 digit minus 2 digit. We are going to subtract 4 from the tens rod, which is very easy. We have 4 beads, so just remove them. Now we have to subtract 8. This is little tricky. Pay little attention here. Suppose we had 916 now as a result, and we had to subtract 8. What we would do in big friend subtraction, less the boss 10 and add the friend 2. 8's friend is 2, right? But we have 906 here. We do not have any beads in 10's rod. What we are going to do is, we are going to borrow from the 100's rod. What we are going to do now is, less the boss 10, borrow it onto the 10's rod, and now subtract 8 from the unit's rod. Since we have subtracted 10, that is less the boss 10, now we have to add 8's friend 2. We have added 8's friend 2. We got the answer as 898. If you have any doubts on this, please do mention in the comment section. Next up, we have a multiplication, something different from what we have been doing in our 4 sums. In our 5th doubt, we have a 3-digit number when multiplied with a 2-digit number. The sum is 203 into 92. We are going to split this up into 2 multiplication as we have done in our previous videos. In our 3D into multiplication video, I am going to put the link in the description. Please go and watch it if you haven't yet. Right, so what we are going to do is, we are going to split this up into 2D into 2D, that is 20 into 92 first and 3 into 92 second, right? These are going to be our 2 sums. 20 into 92, right? Next up, we have 3 into 92, right? As we know that we are doing a 3-digit number and a 2-digit number multiplication, the answer is going to be a 5-digit number. So we'll have to start placing numbers from the 5th rod, right? 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s. 20 into 92. So first up, 2 into 9. 2 into 9 is 18, as you all know. Start placing from the 6th rod. 5th rod, I'm sorry. 18. Then 2 into 2. 2 into 2 is 4. 4, right? Then we have 0 into 9, which is 0. Then 0 into 2, which is again 0. So this part is done. Let's do the next one. 3 into 92. 3 into 9 is 27. Start placing that from the 100's rod. 3 into 9 is 27. I'm writing it here for your convenience. Add 27 here. We have to use small friends concept. Add the boss 5, less 2's friend 3, and 7 on the 10's rod. 7 we can add directly. Then we have 3 into 2. 3 into 2 is 6, right? Simple. Add 6 on the unit's rod. We got the answer as 18676. This was a very good doubt raised by one of our viewers. Please do practice sums of this sort. And also, I am going to post many examples like this in our assignments in our Abacus 2.0 course, right? The 6th doubt, the 6th sum, as in, we have a 2-digit addition of 3 rows. 43, 64, 23. Let's do this quick. 43 and 64. We cannot add 6 directly on the 10's rod. We have to make use of big friends concept. Add the boss 10 less 6 friend 4. Right? Next, 4 on the unit's rod. Add the boss 5, small boss 5, less 4's friend 1. 4's friend in small friends is 1, right? Next, 23. We can add 2 directly on tens rod because this rod was empty before this, right? This rod was empty. 23. At the boss 10, less 3's friend 7. We got the answer as 130. Next up, the 7th sum and our final sum for this video. 222, 666, 444, minus 333, plus 222. This might look a bit lengthy at the first sight, but trust me, it's very easy. 666, right? We can add directly. 162636 plus 444. We cannot add 4 directly on the hundreds rod because we have only one bit at the lower end. So make use of big friends concept. At the boss 10, less 4's friend 6. Again 4. Similar thing will go on repeating for all the rods. At the boss 10, less the friend 6. 4. At the boss 10, less the friend 6. Minus 333. 3 can be subtracted directly. Next, we have to subtract 3 on the units rod. We only have 2 beats, but we have to subtract 3. So make use of big friends concept. We cannot less the boss 10 from this rod. As in, given an example, suppose this was 1012, what we would have done was less the boss 10, add 3's friend 7. This is what we would have done if we had 1012 in place. But we have 1002, so we'll have to borrow 10 from this thousands rod, right? We are borrowing 10 from this thousands rod. We have borrowed. Now add 3's friend 7 on the units rod. We got the answer as 999 as of now. Now we have to add 222. We cannot add 2 on this hundreds rod directly. Make use of big friends concept. Add the boss 10 less 2's friend 8. Similarly, at the boss 10, less 2's friend 8. Similarly, at the boss 10, less 2's friend 8. We got the answer as 1221. Hope all your doubts are clarified in this video. Also, please don't be shy to post your doubts in the comment section. I'll try to clarify them all in our future videos. Also, do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. And also, I forgot to mention that we are having this Abacus 2.0 course. Please stay tuned for updates. Thank you.